Simon.
I love...
Don't forget my name now, huh?
I love it. I love a feisty girl. Ruth, I thought it was your best performance so far. You know, I like the fact that you just, you know, completely forgot what I said. It would have been absolutely inappropriate to sing that song in your own language. I thought the choreography was incredible. And I thought you interpreted the song really well. Was it as good as the Leona version? No. But you did your own stamp on it. But I thought you did terrific. Well done.
Simon? Do you like the outfit? The outfit's for you.
Well, I wouldn't wear it, but I like it.
I think it's very you.
Yeah, very you.
Old woman singing.
I mean, can't argue with the passion there. I felt I was being dumped. Right? I wouldn't want to fall out with you, I'm telling you. Listen, I kind of agree with what the guys are saying. I don't know whether you are the best singer, but I'll say this for you, Ruth. Nobody tries harder than you week on week. I thought it was a brilliant song choice for you. I thought you performed it incredibly well. You're a fighter. And I actually really hope the public keep you in after that performance. I really do, Ruth.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
You look sensational.
Thank you.
Well, there were two things I loved about that performance. And the singing was good as well. I'm kidding. Ruth, you know, you really are growing on me because I don't think it... You know what I mean. I like you. I like the fact that you're passionate. I like the fact you try hard. I think you were always going to suffer with the Mariah comparison tonight. And it is one of her big, big songs. But, you know, you give it 100%, and I really hope that you're going to stay around for that.
Thank you.
The scene, the grey angels and the tying up and everything, but I liked it.
I did.
And, you know, that's what I like about you, Ruth, is that, you know, at least you make an effort, you give 110%. You know, I don't think people gave you enough credit for what you did in the sing-off last week, because the reason we kept you in is that you sang incredibly well when you needed to. Once again, it was a great performance.
Thank you. I love you, Cheryl. I love you. Thank you.
You know, Ruth, the frustration...
Buenas noches, Simon.
How are you, sweetheart? I feel sorry for that microphone. I've got to say, normally, Ruth, you are much, much better when you're in that kind of sing-off situation, because you've always chosen songs which better suit you. This, however, I thought was absolutely sensational. I really did. I think you absolutely... I mean, if Danny chose the song, it was a brilliant choice of song for you. That song is a really underrated song. It's an incredible song. You did it brilliantly. You've put yourself back in with a fighting chance. Your best performance to date by a mile. I hate to say it, but I thought it was absolutely brilliant. Just so I can get my head round this, what has the bull got to do...
We're in Texas.
Oh, we're in Texas. Okay, fine. Got it. We're not in Texas, but got it.
I thought you liked bulls.
I could say the same about you, Ruth.
Yeah, you know how to do a bullfight. You have fought since the beginning. You've given up so much to be here. You're our rock chick. And that song was fantastic for you. Thank you. Great opening to the show. A hard spot.